So just for viewers at home, why does it matter if it gets privatized? What's the worst thing that happens if the U.S. Postal Service goes away and people use UPS, FedEx, et cetera? Why does it matter?
Well, everybody uses UPS, FedEx, and the Postal Service at some point. But we have to remember is that FedEx and UPS only deliver to a fraction of what the U.S. Postal Service delivers. The Postal Service is universal. It goes to all 160 million homes and businesses, including the last mile delivery. So your UPS package probably has a USPS sticker on it as well. And, you know, when you think about what privatization means, it means, you know, profit-driven as opposed to the one institution that we have that's an essential infrastructure, networking, infrastructure institution that provides, that has provided for American innovation and development over the years. So every day, tens of millions of prescription drugs and invoices for small businesses and large businesses alike, and bills, a third of households pay bills still by mail, personal letters, business letters go through the mail, parcels, you know, of all times. And there's never been a good time to shut down the post office, but you know, that this is especially a bad time. And by the end of September, the Postal Service could run out of cash if it's not given relief.